There were 226 new cases of COVID reported in the state today, 7 new COVID deaths. The health department says a backlog of about 70 cases due to reporting delays is the reason for today's high number of cases. Currently, there are 1,445 active COVID cases in the islands, with 54 people hospitalized. The state is 72.3% fully vaccinated.